yesterday was one of the scariest days on our trip so far. We nearly lost our vehicle to the infamous Sandwich Harbour. Here's what happened.
The 50-kilometre drive started off pretty easy, but before long, we had towering dunes to one side and the unforgiving ocean directly to the other. Although a bit challenging with our top-heavy 3.5-ton vehicle, we made it to the far side without any hiccups.
Rather than going into the dunes, which look pretty gnarly, we're just going to make a little U-turn and head back the way we came along the beach.
With the tide now coming back in, we had no room for error. But moments later, the deep sand got us.
We were stuck, and with the ocean creeping up quickly, we were pressed for time.
The minutes were racing by, and with the tide now touching our wheels, it was a real possibility that we'd lose Tango to the ocean. Finally, we were able to get traction and get enough momentum to get up the gradient and back onto the tracks. Now the real race against the tide was on. We pressed hard through the incoming water and finally made it out to safety.